What's up guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can add an email subscription pop-up form to your WordPress blog using system.io. Now this method is free and you don't need any plugin to make it happen, and the reason why I am now using system.io to collect emails from my website instead of using ordinary email collection plugins is because system.io is a marketing tool and it gives me more flexibility and more options like automations when managing my emails. And you can collect as much as 1000 emails on system even with a free forever account. So we'll just jump into my computer screen right now. Let me walk you through this process. If you don't have a system account yet, I will leave a link in the description below that you can follow to sign up to system and create your free system.io account. After your system account is ready, let's proceed to creating a pop-up form and adding it to our WordPress site. So guys, to set this up, the first thing you want to do is to log into your system account and come over to funnels. We are going to create a new funnel right here. So you want to click on create and then you give your funnel a name. Let me say pop-up form. You can actually give it any name you want. You want to select your funnel domain and then just select build an audience. Then for currency, I'm going to select US dollar and then click create. Now it's going to bring you to this step that looks as if you want to create a squeeze page, but we are not creating a squeeze page or a thank you page. So I'm going to delete this squeeze page right here and also delete the thank you page. And then what you want to do is to click on create step. I'll just give this email subscription form. Then you want to select the type of step you are creating. So we are going to pick pop-up form. Remember, that's what we want to achieve. You select pop-up form and then click save. And as you can see right here, system has a lot of pop-up templates you can pick. So you just look for the one you like. So I'm going to pick any one of these right now. Let me say I'm going to select this, but you can select any one you want. And you can click on preview to see what this form is going to look like on your website or on your blog. So here you have a preview of what this pop-up form is going to look like whenever you add it to your blog. So let's say I'm cool with this. I'll come back here and click on select. Then the next you want to do is to actually edit this form. So you click on this edit icon right here. And system has a very easy to use editor. Just drag and drop system. You can add whatever you want to add or remove whatever you want to remove. All right. So here I'll just change this text to subscribe to our newsletter to get notifications of latest updates. You can basically add whatever you want to add. Let's say I'm cool with this, but you can decide to change it if you want. If you click on it, this editor pops up here. So if you just want to collect first name, I can change it to first name. Then email address, you can just play around with it. You can change the image you have on the background right here if you want. So let's say you just want a plain background. I'll select background color here. Now I have a plain background, or you can add an image by clicking on upload this upload image icon. You can basically do whatever you want to do. System is very, very easy to use. And you can have a preview of what your pop-up form will look like for people visiting your website on their phone by clicking on this mobile icon here. And you can adjust this if you want. Let's say I want to reduce the space in between this text. I can reduce line height. You can change the font if you want. Let me use another font. Let's say Oswald. Make it bold. Okay. So let's say I'm done with the mobile interface as well. Now, the next thing I'm going to do is to set what happens after people submit this form. So I'll click on this subscribe now button. And then you want to come over here to where you have send form. What happens after people submit the form? You want to change this form to the next step to no redirection. Remember, you don't have any thank you page or whatever. After they submit this form, they should be able to continue doing whatever they are doing on your website. So you select no redirection and then you click save changes and then you click on next. And then just click on this save icon right here. With that, you are done designing what your pop-up form is going to look like. Now what's left is to add it to your website. And to do that, you click on this script and then you copy this script right here. So I'm just going to click copy script to copy to clipboard. And we're done copying. Now you head over to your WordPress dashboard. Also guys, if you appreciate this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Now there are two ways you can add your pop-up form to your website. You can either add it to individual pages, that's whenever you are creating a post or a page, you add this particular script to that page or that post. But a better option is to add it as a widget to your blog. So what you want to do is come over inside your WordPress dashboard, come over to appearance widget, and that will bring you here, and you want to just add it as another widget right here. So you can either click on this plus icon or this one that you have here. So I'll just click on this and then just search for HTML. I'll click on custom HTML, and then you paste the script you just copied from system. You paste it right here and then you click on update. With that, you've successfully added this pop-up form to your website. Now let's look at what this actually looks like on our website. So here is a page on my website. I'm going to refresh this page, and as you can see, the form pops up after some seconds, so people can enter their name and their email and then click on subscribe now. And that is done. After submitting the form, they are successfully subscribed to our email list, and then they can continue doing whatever they are doing on our website. And if you come back to your system account, let me close this, and you come over to contacts, here you will see all the people that are subscribed to your list from your blog. This way, anytime you make a new post on your blog, you can send an email notification to your contact, and that's a very good way to get traffic to your blog, building an email list and then sending a notification to them anytime you make a new post. So guys, this is how you add an email subscription pop-up form to your WordPress blog using system.io. Now if you found this video helpful, let me know down below in the comment section, and make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the bell notification so that I get to see more videos like this in the future. That's all for this video guys. I'll see you in the next one.